the Campaspe River in Kyneton a day after the flood. It flattened a lot of trees.